While I'm down here and I got the time, I figured I'd show the rest of this room off, since I kind of did in my last video. This room is what I call collectibles room number two. There is a number one, I'll show you that one later. But this is where I generally spend most of my time these days. So we just moved in not too long ago, so everything's still kind of a clusterfuck. And when I did this room, I didn't really have any kind of pre-planned layout idea. I just kind of fucking did it. Let's see here. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. That's embarrassing. I think my light just burned out. Anyway, there's that. Just a bunch of random shit. Hence why I chose the name Chaotic Collector. Got a bunch of games and shit down here to play with people that never come over. I won't spend too much time talking about everything you see, because it really doesn't need to be commentated, I guess. Just a little bit of everything. Whole lot of fucking Star Wars ships. Thank you. I think that's pretty much the whole room for the most part. Not really much to see back there, just a bunch of shit stored away. Eventually I want to get more display lights, because clearly the lighting in here sucks. I did buy some little puck lights from the dollar store, but they're not that awesome. There was only a couple bucks, so whatever. There's some hardware. Cutlery, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Lots and lots of pop figures. Complete and total random shit. But hey, there could be worse things to waste your money on, right? It could be like buying fucking meth and booze and cigarettes and shit like that. So I'm actually pretty okay with spending my money on this stuff. Though I do have moments where I think if I took all the money I spent on this shit, I probably could have a pretty sweet car. But that's whatever. It is what it is. Well, I think I will stop boring you with this shit and end this sucker.